guys. I've started my very own brand new business, the Konas2002 food truck business. That's right. I'm going into business selling food from a trusted food truck. Here at the Konas2002 food truck, we have all kinds of delicious food. Maybe you would like a delicious soda, because we have it at the Konas2002 food truck. Maybe you would like delicious hot dogs. Nom, 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 nom. They're great. Or maybe we can interest you in a delicious cheese hamburger.
Nom, 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 nom.
Yeah, here at the Konas2000 food truck, we have all kinds of food. Although, business hasn't been so great lately. Why, just this morning I was trying to serve some food from a food truck, and it didn't go so good. Let me see if I can tell you the story. It happened something like this. The first day of business, the Konas2002 food truck. Hey, who's that over there? It looks like that kid might be hungry.
I better go check it out and see if he's hungry.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, man. You look like you might be kind of hungry. Lucky for you, I have the Konas2002 food truck. Can I interest you in a soda and a hot dog?
No, I'm good.
Oh, yeah, I understand. Maybe you would like to try a delicious hamburger?
No.
Why not?
Here's the door of the Explorer tricycle.
I know, right? That was terrible! I was supposed to start a food truck business if nobody wants to buy food from my food truck! I need a new food truck!
Oh,
if only I had a way that I could get a brand new food truck so I could start my food truck business! Well, now I do!
It's a cool food truck that serves tacos and hamburgers. It's a two-in-one truck. It's got a window stand that pops down or pops up so that you can sell food. Look at this kid right here selling tacos to these kids over here. You're very lucky you've got a nice food truck and people buy your tacos and hamburgers, kid.
And it's even got an electronic motor in it, so it goes super fast.
How fast? 1.86 miles per hour fast. That's pretty fast!
It comes with everything you need, including
food counter so that you can cook all your food,
and a working driver's side door.
It includes all the play food items and utensils.
Well, that's really good, because you need utensils and stuff so that you can eat all your food.
Look at all the different ways you can go. You can go in a circle, or you can go ziggy-zaggy this way, or you can go left ways and right ways and all kinds of ways.
And it's for ages 2 to 5 years. That's perfect, because I'm ages 2 to 5 years. I'm ages 2 to 5 years.
77 pounds, maximum rider weight.
Uh-oh.
Anyway, are you guys ready to open up the Easy Steer food truck and set it up and start our brand new food truck business? Me too. Let's do it. Easy Steer 2-in-1 food truck, all out of the box and ready to start our food truck business. Would you like to take a closer look at the Easy Steer 2-in-1 food truck? Of course you would! Let me show you the Easy Steer 2-in-1 food truck!
Whoa, this thing sure is awesome! It's got a steering wheel that goes left and right and right and left inside, and all sorts of gauges and buttons and dials and stuff. And look at this, it's even got a gas pedal, and when you push it...
Whoa, we don't want to drive away! Yes, food truck, gotta come back!
Oh, it goes really fast, gotta be super careful!
And check this out, it's got a mirror over here so you can see behind you.
Oh, and watch this!
That door even opened so that you could get in. It's got a door on each side.
Ooh, and that looks like a nice, comfortable seat to drive in.
And it's got cool tires with pictures of tomatoes and lettuce and burgers and tacos on the side.
And look at this. It's a great big giant hamburger and a great big giant taco.
Uh-oh, look at all the food you get back here. You get a taco and a hot dog and another taco and a burger.
You gotta make the burger yourself, though. That's what you got in the food truck.
And you get lettuce for your burger, and you get mustard. I love mustard. And you get ketchup. It all comes in this cool tray. And you get cool utensils, see? You get tongs and a pan so that you can cook your food, and a spoon. And you get a spatula so that you can flip your burgers over. And you get even a knife so that you can cut all your food.
Ooh, and watch this. It all goes in the tray.
And then the tray comes out. Whoa!
And you even get a cash register so that you can ring up your phone. Bing, 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 jing. That'll be $1,000,000,000,000,000, please. And you can put the money in the drawer. Thank you. Come again.
Oh, wow. This side of the truck got all the prices. See? Looks like lettuce and tomatoes are $2. Tacos are $3.75. And burgers are $4.50. That's a really good deal.
And watch this. When you're ready to serve the food after you stop, you just pop it up like this.
Bum, 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 bum. It becomes a food truck sign. Whoa. Can you believe this? And look, the counter even comes down. So that way you can come in here and be like, hey, can I help you, sir? Oh, you would like a taco? Sure, no problem. One taco coming up. Ah, yummy, yum, yum.
Oh, and then look at this. This is the most funnest part. It's a grill. See, you can turn the grill on. See, like you want to grill up a hamburger. You just throw a hamburger patty on. And then you can flip it with your scoop of spatula. Gotta cook both sides of the burger. Yum, yum. Also, see, like when your burger's done, you can take it off and you can put it up here. Here's your burger, sir. And then you can even put a pan over here so that you can even cook your hot dogs. Uh-oh, yeah. Don't forget, put some mustard on it and some ketchup. Here is your hot dog, sir. When you're all done, this is a good place for you to put your cash register so you can ring it up. Beep, 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 beep. I guess that'll be $1,002,347,789, please. And you can put the money in there. Ching, ching, ching. Yeah!
That's so awesome! Hey, we could try to get in the food truck now and see that way how good we can drive it. Okay, let's just try to get into the food truck and see how it rides. Okay, just gotta get in here like this. Better be careful when getting in the food truck.
Come back when I had a real food truck. Well, got a real food truck now. Maybe you want a hamburger now?
Sure.
Oh, boy. Okay, hold on. Let me just put that right on the grill for you, sir.
Yeah, let's see. We'll just throw the burger on the grill there, and then some lettuce, and some cheese, and tomato. Okay, now we gotta put it all together. Yeah. Ooh, that looks really good.
Here you go, sir. One hand cheeseburger. This is pretty good. Huh, would you like a taco?
Sure.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, let's just grill up a taco here. Na-da-da-da-da-da. Now flip it over. All right.
Here you go, sir. One taco. Well, what do you think?
This is really good.
Oh, boy. Okay, now for the matter of payment. That'll be $3,259 money, sir. You gotta get paid when you're selling hamburgers and tacos out there. Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Thank you, sir.
Okay, just put that in there.
And then, oh, and your change?
Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Come again. Wow, guys, we totally did it. We totally started our own food cart business. And it's all thanks to the Easy Steer 2-in-1 food cart.
Whoa, now that I'm in the food truck business, I bet you I'm gonna be pretty busy. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna keep feeding everybody in my new food truck. And while I'm doing that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video and tell your friends about the video and why not check out some other videos while you're on the channel. And we love you guys, and we love the Easy Steer food truck, and we'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Bye.